let it run for probably at least an hour, and then I'm gonna try to crank up the pressure a little bit. See if we can get some calcination going on the walls of this thing. And call it good for a first run. Okay.